I was really surprised to be nominated. You know, the documentary was something that just came, popped into the schedules without much of a fanfare. I never expected it to punch through and get this kind of recognition, so I'm thrilled.
It's obviously very personal to you. Was it a difficult show to make?
Hardest show I've ever made.
And why was it? Were there any particular moments that stand out for you?
Not moments, it was just my story, and it's not a pretty dignified one, to be honest with you, but if you're going to do that as a subject matter, eating disorders, you've got to be really honest about it. And it taught me a lot about myself that I didn't really like, and it made me look back on myself and recognise a girl that I thought was borderline mad. But then also makes me very proud that I'm not there anymore, and that I'm here and full of the good and, you know, all right with that.
What did you hope to achieve? Did you try and educate people?
Yeah, understanding, tolerance, compassion. Because people are so quick to judge. And it's a mental illness, you know. And the reaction to a lot of, you know, from lots of friends and family is, you know, when you start doing that to yourself, is, oh, just eat. And it's, you know, they don't understand. So I wanted to explain it and for it not to look like it was a choice, because it's not a choice.
Has there been any feedback that's let you know you achieved what you set out to?
Loads. Yeah, loads. It's very, very, very touching. So many people on Twitter that I can't... And the thing is that it's really hard because you want to engage with them and respond to them, but I can't be given advice because I'm not an expert. But if you have tweeted me, thank you so much.
And you're up against shows like sort of Towie, Made in Chelsea. They're all... Not
oh,
in your
well,
category.
I might as well go home then.
But how important do you think it is that people know reality TV can be sort of meaningful and educational as well?
I don't think people need to know that. The fact that people tune in the numbers that they do says that.